Little more than the ex-chumps could handle.
Ooh, are they dead?
Let's gently poke the furry one and...
Wolverine! My healing factor came from his DNA. So we're like twins, except he's short and furry. And he smells funny. He loves it when people ask him if they can fly the Blackbird. He's got these awesome adamantium claws that cut through anything, including my body when I piss him off.
I doubt.
Oh, Wolvie, time to wake up.
Rise and shine, Stubby. Wake up. Up and at him.
I guess he's not waking up.
Curious.
Looks like we're flying solo, boys.
It's as if the next section was designed with that in mind. Wow, is that a sentinel?
Sure is. Impressive, right?
You can see how they could destroy this entire island, populated with powerful mutants.
Here comes Sinister's lackeys. Guess they saw our Blackbird's, landing?
It wasn't exactly so.
This is the part where I kick your ass. What the hell was that?
Training, don't fail me now.
Seriously, what is that shake?
Hey, what's your blood type?
I bet that hurts.
It's getting closer.
Kill you to do a better job killing them?
We met our match!
Now would be a good time to do something awesome!
You're no man!
It slices and dices in chicken fried rices! Look at me when I'm talking to you. Oh man, zoom in on Tubbo up there. Stop dropping my camera, player. Thing was expensive. Now get up. Oh, it's just so gosh darn.
Holy shit, that guy is big.
Dude, is your primary means of transportation belly flops? That can't be efficient. Cat Stubbo here can take a metric ton of punishment.
Hey, player, did you buy anything that might get harder?
Now, Whitney, you should try avoiding damage with our handy-dandy teleporter. Wrong time to get tough, tons of fun.
Let's go to work!
Would it kill you to do a better job killing them? Sorry, guns need bullets to work.
Expected! Weakling!
Nope, try again.
I'll run you through.
are we anyway?
The island of Genosha.
I'm pretty sure it's some kind of timeshare for mutants.
Or the site of one of the worst mutant massacres in history.
Yeah, no. I'm sticking with timeshare.
People that want us dead.
Ooh, Gaines? That means we're headed in the right direction.
Wow, you are one lucky guy, because that would have taken most people's head clean off.
More people that want us dead.
Ooh, Gaines? That means we're headed in the right direction.
If that hits you in the chest, I'm sorry. It's aiming for your crotch.
Technology.
Great, you got that thing I sent you.
Look at his weapon. We want it.
Bullets. I need more bullets.
Bigger battery for this thing. Nope, out of ammo. It slices and dices and chicken fried rices. My bullets, mine!
I'm just getting started.
Recharge.
I blame you, Daniel Wade.
Ah!
grenade. Try teleporting to get it off.
My eyes!
Now they're... I hate waiting. So far.
What are you doing here?
We haven't seen him since our run in the comics together.
Oh, I love reunions.
Wade, I need you to listen closely. I've time-traveled from the future to bring you a dire warning about...
Oh, God, here he goes again. He's not here 10 seconds before he starts boring us with his dire warning from the future crap.
Sinister has knocked out the X-Men by broadcast...
We may want to pay attention. This could explain a critical plot point.
The survival of Earth entirely depends on... which all hinges on you, Wade. Now here's the critical part.
It's so boring!
How does that work? Where does that expression come from? It doesn't make any sense.
Make it stop!
Oh, it doesn't make sense. Life.
Damn it, Wade!
Oh, man, did that hurt. So, we give Cable the slip?
Looks like he left a note.
What does it say?
Idiot, meet me at the north end of the city.
What? Who the hell is Cable to give us orders in our game?
P.S. If you don't arrive within 1 hour, you'll miss the incredibly large-breasted
naked woman who claims to be your biggest fan.
Oh, don't fall for that one again.
But what if Cable means it this time? We can't take that chance. Large-breasted, naked fan lady, we're on our way!
Oh, we're gonna need a bigger... everything!
Would it kill you to do a better job killing them?
Them? You're no match.
open casket ceremony anyway. Hey, you guys see a cute girl walk by here who seems like she might be into a dude who's horribly disfigured? Yeah, great, Ben. Window lickers look the same. Suppose they're related?
Could be clones.
Or brothers. They're gonna be shy of few play settings next Christmas. Ah! Now with Ninja Slice and Dice Attack. Now these should come in handy. Are always blasting me with these things. Shotguns rock! Way up.
running out of ammo.
Forget about it! These are bullets. I need these.
Come on, face me now!
Good thing bullets are cheap. But they're not cheap. Sounded like bone. Hey, you want to shoot things? Find some ammo. I am out of ammo. Better job killing them. Cha-ching! Thank you.
For my first date with a fangirl, should we do Italian or Mexican?
Mexican. Duh.
Good call. My first date with a fangirl, should we do Italian or Mexican?
Mexican. Duh.
Good call.
Step on up! Step on up!
Catch!
That's a death orgy of awesome right there. Holy flying dudes, that dude can fly.